Why Australia is not home to squirrels. Squirrels are not native to Australia, and there are a few reasons why they are not found there. Firstly, Australia has a unique ecosystem with a distinct evolutionary history. The continent was geographically isolated for millions of years, allowing for the development of unique flora and fauna. Indigenous mammals in Australia, such as kangaroos, wallabies, and possums, have adapted to the specific environmental conditions over time. Squirrels, on the other hand, are native to other parts of the world, including North America, Europe, and Asia. Secondly, the country has implemented stringent regulations to prevent the introduction of invasive species that could cause harm to the environment. Squirrels, if introduced to Australia, have the potential to outcompete native species for resources and disrupt the delicate balance of the ecosystem. However, squirrels were introduced in Australia in 1788, the American gray squirrel, and in 1905 the northern palm squirrel. But, the attempts were not very successful.